I'm one artist that appreciate dancers. I'm not saying it's other artists out there, but I appreciate dancers. Y'all are a big, important part of artist shows, and y'all don't get enough credit that y'all should. Make sure y'all support my artist, Sharaya J. Banji Movement, y'all! Holla!
Missy Elliott and Goldmine Inc. present Sharaya J. The blue-haired Banji girl has been quietly heating up the scene. Rapper, dancer, choreographer, and fashion trendsetter Sharaya J. embodies the true meaning of superstar. Sharaya's debut single, Banji, isn't just about the music. She says it's a movement, as Banji is an acronym for Be Authentic, Never Jeopardize Individuality. Sharaya J doesn't look or sound like any other artist that's out right now, and that's a good thing. You know I got soul.com. Find out why this Jersey bred rapper is our Vixen approved next artist on the rise. Sharaya J says, I'm so out of the box, I cringe when I think about a box. Interview Magazine. The Women of HipHop.com report that Sharaya J is electric and hilarious with booming bars and dance moves to match. In Alexander Wayne's new campaign, Sharaya stars opposite of SNL's Chris Kattan as his character, Mango.
Who, what, who, what? Who are you?
Sharaya J.
Sharaya sounds like a Greek chicken sandwich.
It's Sharaya J, one of the hottest artists in the business now.
Coming release of two fresh new singles, Taking It No More and Shut It Down, Sharaya J is ready to shake up the music world and prove that she indeed is a major force to be reckoned with. Banji.
Shut it down. Now let the music play, go ahead, let it bang.